Hello everybody, I'm Jane with UNC Rose. Sorry about my little episode last time. Sorry, the video kinda stopped on me when I was in the middle of my explanation. Anyway, I'm in the middle of trying to get more gems. I failed to get Sebastian again. I'd like to try an upgraded Undertaker. So, let's check him out. I saw an upgraded Grail, but I don't know why I didn't use him. He's holding his sinister side. He looks so cute. Oh wow, look at all these screens.
すっげえ。俺も負けてられねえ。おっと、夢を。うん。はい、ほら。せや。じわじわ来てるよ。
やばんだな。ちょっと一休み。せや。ほら。うん。ライト。せい。負けないで。頑張れ。さあ、せや。うん。ライト。ほら。
Did you just hear him? He has such a contagious laugh.
すごいね。抱きしめてあげるよ。さあ、ほら、おせや。ほら、ほら、もっと大きな声で。
そんなじゃ、小生は笑えないな。ちょっと冷やす。ほら。ほら。すごく器用だね。ゲーテが言って。ありがとうございます。金さん。
負けてられねえ。うん。せい。ほら。じわじわ来てるよ。ちょっと無理をしすぎたね。
ほら。 器用だねってゲーテが言ってる。
そんなじゃ、小生は笑えないな。
I don't think I've tried the Undertaker special. Well, now's an opportunity. Once I get an opportunity. Oh, holy Lord Almighty! That's nice. I really need that. Thanks, Undertaker. Alright again. Well, I have to admit, the Undertaker looks like a stud in his solar outfit. Solar form. You know, there's a trivia that the Undertaker is supposed to be the most attractive character in the Black Butler series. Other than Sebastian, but canally speaking, it is the Undertaker. Surprise! Oh my. So, let's see, where do I begin to start? Oh my. Yonatobosa's editor had joked about her making the Undertaker the most attractive character, and she wound up doing it anyway. And as we can see, she pretty much did it. She made the joke a reality. She made the joke canon. Now, let's continue where we left off. So, they're back in the village with Snake and this gentleman. I can't remember his name, even though I had pretty much put it in the Why, hello! Look who we were talking about just now! The Undertaker has appeared. Good old Undertaker. With some friends. Apparently he has... I'm assuming. He's met up with them. Whoa, he does not look very happy. Okay. That didn't sound good. Things are getting serious. What happened? Thank you. that's that for now. I am JD Katsuris, and I shall see you in another video. Goodbye.